already, and I've just noticed in lockdown that my arms have begun to get really flabby and fat, and I'm developing bingo wings and flaps here. So I thought I'd do a little video in case anyone else is having the same problem. So it's only a short video, we're just going to just do a few exercises to tone the arms and the top of the back. Okay, so I'm going to put a little bit of music on, not too loud because I've forgotten my microphone today, so I'll just keep the music quite low. Okay, so just start with a little warm up, just warm up the arms, circle the shoulders back. Okay, and then just go backwards bigger, circle the elbows. So try and wiggle your whole body, keep your tummy in so you're moving the whole of your spine in the middle. Bigger again, so it's a bit like doing backstroke. Squeeze everything in. So I'm going to use a chair today. If you don't want to use a chair, you don't have to. You will have to for some things. But you will need some weights and chair and a mat really. Okay, and then go forward now, so quick forwards. If you've got some little weights or tins, just do some bicep curls. This is just a warm up, remember these aren't the exercises. And then hold it up, press over the head. Warming up the shoulders. As high as you can. So keep breathing, don't hold your breath. shoulder. Four more. Thank you. twist them and lift them. Get ready, breathe in. And twist, keeping the arms as far back as you can. Smaller ones again. Slightly bend the elbows, sit or stand up tall. And rest. Okay, go on the shoulder. Okay, next one. Hold the weights up. And then I want you to go backwards, squeeze, forwards, squeeze. Back, squeeze, forward, back, forward, back. Okay, keep going. I'm going to put that one down on my shoulder. Doesn't like that. Squeeze. smashes. So one way, if you don't feel safe, two weights if you do feel safe. So weights together if you've got two. So when you're ready, lower the weights and push them back up. Try to keep the shoulders nice and still. Push. Thank you. longer.